Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to create a poll in Zoom. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe Part 1 minute. So we can't create a poll in a free Zoom account, so upgrade your account to premium. After that, open Zoom web portal and click on my account and click on meetings. And here you'll find your scheduled meetings. So if you don't have any scheduled meeting, then you'll need to click on schedule a meeting, and after that open the schedule meeting and scroll down all the way to the bottom, and here you'll find this add option. So click on add, and now enter here your poll title and type your poll question here. And you can select single choice or multiple choice and give here your answer, and then click on save and your poll will be saved. And now let's see how to launch poll in Zoom meeting. So open your Zoom client and start a meeting, and here you'll find this polls option. So click on that and click on launch polling, and you can stop your polling by clicking on this end polling. Also, you can share your poll results by clicking on this button. So this is how we can add or create a poll in Zoom. If you think to see more Zoom videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.